USS Alabama Memorial Park. They got it lined with different aircraft and helicopters. There's also a submarine over there. Hit pause to read this. So now we are inside the battleship. Them war ration books like you got, but you got it home from your mom. I'll be right in. There's the big guns. There's the mast and the radars and guns all over the place. Take a look out over the edge here. way cool. Look at the size. Here's a map of battle history of the USS Alabama. Hawaiian Islands, Midway, Wake. She fought in a lot of them. Oh, does it? Okay. All right, well, let's go over and take a look inside. There's a combat information center.
Sonar, radar, and radio came together, was evaluated, and relayed to all stations and personnel as appropriate.
Heart of the ship. And we're down in the belly. And, wow. So we're going back this way. Well, looks like we can go lower.
Yeah, we can go lower there.
So I'm going to go down here and see what's here. Battle bridge area of the ship. There's the steering controls, and I see looking out the window here is where the Admiral and everybody must have sat. Take a look over here once, see what we got going on in here. Sleeping quarters, maybe. Oh, yeah, radio. Radio room, sleeping quarters in there.
Mm-hmm. See,
Captain
C cabin.
Oh, yes, the Captain C cabin. All right. So if you're ever in Mobile, Alabama, or thereabouts, stop and see this Battleship Memorial Park. It's really awesome. A lot to see. Hope you enjoy the video. Like and subscribe.